How's it going, Cal?
Congratulations, here we go. Playing on behalf of the Formula 500 Club, OAQ Speedway Queensland, and the promotional team here at Max Speedway, I'd like to present you with the trophy for tonight as the winner of the Quad Gold Cup.
There he is, folks, make a bit of noise for it!
But seriously, unbelievably fast car. You're sitting me outside, you're loving this track.
And hey, Max Speedway done a fantastic job on the service. I thought I'd prefer this to suit my driving style a bit rough on this. A big thanks to Des Willing and Henry for being in this position. Mum and Dad, my wife, Sam and Bob, everyone has been helping us out.
And it's a great thing you guys travel away, I suppose, as a team too. And young man does such a great job. Chris has said before that she's gone to put him in the race car. I said, I don't think that was a good thing.
Yeah, he does a fair bit for us, and it's good. He's sort of a bit of a fan in the sport, and that just a long one.
Tomorrow night's another night, well done.
Thank you.
Folks, in the big round of applause, Charlie Brown takes the win.
Make it very nice, man.